his teammates, and the officials. He just bumped Tom Washington as well. You've got to be careful here. So you see a little push in the back on the foul by JaMychal Green. And then Damian Lee shoves JaMychal Green in the back of the head. JaMychal takes exception to that, and here we go. So the officials are going to go look at this, and this is where it started.
Well, the two of them had met at half court and were face-to-face, jawing at each other. JaMychal gave him a little shove-off, so that had transpired across.